The man arrested with guns in a downtown hotel on July 4th has posted bond and is expected to be released from the Cook County Jail anytime. Keegan Casteel only had to come up with $1,000 to bond out. He's charged with two counts of aggravated unlawful use of a weapon. A member of the W Hotel's cleaning staff saw a rifle, a handgun, and ammunition in his room overlooking the lakefront. Chicago's police superintendent called it suspicious and potentially dangerous, but prosecutors have not offered evidence of a sinister plot. Casteel does not have a criminal record. He's going to be allowed to return home to Iowa.